Detective, Agent Bunker awaits you with instructions. A letter with additional information has been provided.
You almost gave me a heart attack. Oh, how do I know you're the detective sent by the Queen? I just can't take your word for it.
It's nice to see a friendly face. My cover's blown, so I have to keep a low profile. This mission has nearly got the best of me. The Queen's letter coincided with the arrival of this box. I haven't determined its purpose. Here, I hope you have better luck than I have. I also need to show you something. It's too hard to explain. I'd rather you saw it with your own eyes. Follow me.
Master Detective, it's fitting that I be the one to welcome you back to Ravenhurst. I hoped that fate would bring you here to bear witness. The invention you hold is of my own design. It will aid you in your journey, if you are wise enough to uncover its secrets. Thus, Agent Barker has fulfilled his purpose. His ludicrous vigil over my estate can finally come to an end. I hope you said your farewells.
Detective, look beyond the bar.
Thank you. And welcome to the Ravenhurst Museum. With whom am I speaking?
Benedict, tell them to come back another time. We're closed.
My apologies, but the museum is not yet open to guests. We're in the final stages of construction. It's no place for someone who doesn't remember history.
Trolls lead you one step closer to the truth. Don't give up yet.
Benedict. Come, darling. There's work to be done, and you sit idly. Please, love, for me.
Yes. Yes.
Salutations, visitor. Welcome to the Ravenhurst Museum, dedicated to the preservation of this institution's storied past. I shall serve as your museum guide. Please, follow me. In this wing, we've preserved the toys with which the Ravenhurst children once played. Feel free to have a closer look at them. Continue your tour. You must prove your knowledge of history. Can you tell me who originally built Ravenhurst Manor? That is correct. You're permitted to explore the rest of the museum. Please, join me at our next exhibit. Here, you see a scale model of the Ravenhurst estate. The manor was built on the cliffs overlooking the sea. Have a closer look. We've reached the Memorial Garden, which concludes the first part of our tour. To access the garden, use the key you've obtained. Enjoy the wonders of the Memorial Garden. To continue the tour, please acquire a punch card and refer to your museum guide. Me, as it were. Continue after this genealogy question. After all, the family made Ravenhurst the treasure that it is. Rose Somerset gave birth to how many children? That is correct. You're permitted to explore the rest of the museum. Please, join me at our next exhibit. We proudly present the most recent addition to Ravenhurst's history. This concludes the official tour. Enjoy the museum at your leisure.
That's right, Detective. This is all part of my grand design.
a detective. I've already told you, you're not welcome here. Your time is yet to come, Benedict. No! See what you've done. You've upset my husband to the point of panic. Get out!
Sent a meddler without an invitation. She sought knowledge that was not hers to learn. Death.
on my feet. Are you?
Thank you.
Having fun, Detective? You're getting closer, Detective. Human despair. Watch. Please help me. Most of my crew is injured. Then, what are you doing? Stop, please.
Thank you.
Salutations, visitor. Welcome to the Ravenhurst Museum.
The pod is ready. Barker was a noisy one, but he'll serve his purpose. We're one soul closer to success. Send it down.
Thank you.
There's no escape this time. Your scurrying amuses me, so I'll grant you more time. Welcome back to Ravenhurst, Master Detective.
Who are you? I've dreamt about you. Or was that real? Sometimes I can't separate the two. I'm losing my mind. I know my name is Benedict Caldwell. What I don't know is, are you real or imaginary? No, I can't trust you yet. You'll have to earn my trust. There's an aviary nearby. It's very important to me. But why? My memory fails me. Please find this out for me. You're back! I thought you might not be real. What's this? I don't... No, I do remember. I found it a while ago. I often black out. When I wake up, I can't remember anything. I started writing notes to myself so I wouldn't forget. This is one of them. There must be more. Please, take this lock piece and find them. Help me remember what happened to me. I feel like there's a veil surrounding my mind that I can't pierce. But with your help, I'm remembering. I've forgotten so many things. Thanks to you, they're coming back to me. Olivia, my fiancée, and my work. Even my own sister, Lena. But where is she? She should be in the manor. Have you seen her? Please, find her. What are you telling me? You're saying Gwendolyn murdered Lena? No! But the evidence you brought me... This is Gwendolyn's handwriting. And this is Lena's pendant. Our father gave each of us one to commemorate our first horse race. We've never parted with our pendants. It's breaking my heart, but... I leave you. Please, step aside. I'll open the doors for you. Master Detective, my sister's death pains me more than you can possibly imagine. There's nothing I can do except avenge her. Will you help me? It's time to act. I think we're in grave danger. My mind is still shrouded by the madness that almost consumed it. But I remember a machine. I don't remember what it does, but I know it terrified me. Well, we don't have much time. Quickly, to the study! Take this, Detective. It'll help us search for the Collector. It must be located somewhere in the complex below. We must find and destroy it. Also, now...
Benedict, darling, shush. Now, Master Detective, may I present my beloved and slightly incompetent sister? Finally, they nearly escaped because of your tardiness. As for you, Detective, you're fortunate that Grandfather told us not to hurt you. But soon, you'll get what you deserve. Toodaloo!
It's futile, you see.
Emergency message. The Soul Collector is operational. Access is restricted to authorized personnel only. To access the complex, answer the following security question. We, too, are united by blood. One dwells within the darkness. From six, we trace the lineage. Four will live. Four are under dark wings.
No! How dare you!
Such a pity. You came even closer than I thought you would. But it's too late. Far too late.
more power, Gwendolyn! Nothing can stop me now! Immortality is within my grasp! What are you doing?